dressed as Odin's. Apparently the Vanir thought... ...to make a crest for him. How hospitable.
Careful!